I think trauma is an integral part of the cancer experience for many patients, and we recognize that in acknowledging that patients may have post-traumatic stress symptoms, not necessarily post-traumatic stress disorder. There's a difference. It's a difference in definition and perhaps sort of splitting hairs. We certainly recognize that, and you know, if trauma counseling is helpful, I think that's a really great place to start and perhaps end. I certainly have seen patients where they really do have, they're having flashbacks, and it really is beyond my scope of practice, and I will refer them on. So I think as professionals, we're really clear on what we can deal with, because it really is about the patient or client. It's not about us.